Where does he get off calling a demolition a price?